So Napa Valley history really goes back 140 million years. That's the oldest rocks that we have. And it was a time when it wasn't like a valley at all. The valley, as we see topographically, is really quite young, probably only maybe 2 million years old. But California margins was starting to grow 140 million years ago. There was the Pacific was coming in, slamming in, and causing all kinds of disruption, earthquakes, lots and lots of earthquakes, building up out of the ocean and finally land masses. And then about 9 million years ago, the San Andreas Fault started moving in this direction and volcanoes started popping off. So we had volcanoes all along that ridge over there and probably here as well, volcanoes. So for about 6 million years, volcanic material built up. So we had the old rocks, then a gap, then the volcanic rocks, and then forces started to squeeze the land. And the mountains off to the east, the Vaca Mountains, were squeezed. It was like wrinkling of a rug building up. And then the valley sunk down, and then this mountain over here was squeezed more and rose. So we have the Mayacamas Mountains here, the Vaca Mountains there, and the valley in between.